Hey guys, Zerzerpin here. So I'm continuing with the Emerald randomizer I had started. I still don't have any Pokeballs, right? At least not much. Yeah, I have 2 Pokeballs. Alright. So I'm still looking around for Pokemon here. I still can't hurt you. Come on. Again, I have Staryu, so I'm not going to worry about that. Alright, let's see if we can get Gligar. Right. Present. Of course you did. Okay, that's livable. Alright, well, that's our chance. Really? Well, so much for that. Well, first things first. We're right at Petalburg, we might as well do this. Nope, can't even buy a Pokeball. Alright. But I haven't fought you yet, right? I swear, she has Carvana. Electrike, so... let's see. Normal, ground, could be psychic, a lot of things it could be. Okay, so it resists normal. So my guess is steel, maybe? Still the only attack I get that's going to do any damage. Stop being a gamble. All Okay, if Taurus is a ground, I'll be very surprised. Not enough to get a Pokeball. Alright, what's in here? Silk Scarf, that's not gonna help me. Alright. Well, let's do what we're supposed to do anyway. Oh, Visit Rance. You're all finished moving in? I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. I see, you're with your Pokemon. I guess you're gonna become a trainer like me, Ran. It's great news. I'll be looking forward to it. Well, I'd like to get a Pokemon, please. You're Wally, right? Here's with my relatives in Fern Turf Town. I might be only by myself, so I want to take a Pokemon along. But I've never caught Pokemon before, I don't know how. I see. Hey, you heard that, right? Go with Wally and make sure he safely catches a Pokemon. Wally, here, I'll loan you a Pokemon. Wally received Electrode. Oh wow, Pokemon! I'll give you a Pokeball too, go for it. Wally received a Pokeball. Oh wow, thank you. Yeah, would you really come with me? Hide tall grass like this, don't they? Just watch me see if I catch them properly. Whoa. Okay, so Huntail is replacing Rolts apparently. And the Electrode is water type, maybe? Possibly dragon? Like, there's still a lot of guesswork trying to figure out what Pokemon types are. It's my Pokemon. Hey, let's get back to the gym. So, did it work out? Hey, yes, it did. Here's your Pokemon back. Man, thank you for coming along with me. Sure, I was able to catch my Pokemon. I'll also take really good care of it. Oh, my mom's waiting for me, so I have to go. Bye, Ran. Now, if you want to become a strong trainer, here's my advice. Head for Rustboro City beyond this town. There you should challenge gym leader Roxanne. Have her go on to other Pokemon gyms to defeat their leaders. Collect badges from them, understood? Of course, I'm gym leader too. We'll battle one day, Ran. But that's only after you become stronger. Right now, I'm screwed if there's a ghost type. I don't have enough to get by a Pokeball. Alright. Oh right, Emerald. Excuse me. Let me guess, from the way you're dressed, you're a Pokemon trainer? I mean, nah, your clothes aren't all that dirty. Either a rookie trainer, or maybe just know where you're a kid. We're in the land in search of talented trainers. Sorry for taking your time. you're not a trainer battle. You're not a trainer battle, apparently. No, I'm not a trainer, but the story of trainers lock eyes to challenge a battle. Battles stay out of their sight. We throw a Pokeball, weaken them all Pokemon first. It'll be easier to catch this poison burn or a little sleep. Right, you're a trainer, right? Flippers and Sand is so fun. Not Electrike. Alright. This is still all I can actually do. Going to guess poison or psychic. Okay. Well, I can buy a Pokeball now. Which I'm going to do. Because I need to get another Pokemon. I am screwed if I don't. Softer setting here. Not you. Helping that I'm running the Pokemon that have higher catch rates. I Okay, so it's just gonna be the ghosts and the star you, huh? Alright. I should have wasted all my balls trying to get the Jirachi. Okay, it might be a close call. It's also how it might not have any 100% accuracy moves. Thank you. Right, ladies give a lot of money. Ladies and rich boys. Forgot about them. Okay. I may head back to Route 101 and see if I can't get something there, just so it'll be easier to actually deal with them. And they'll be lower level. Which does affect catch rate slightly. Ghost, aren't you? Not ghost. And that did too much damage, annoyingly. Okay. Save, so I'll just soft reset if I run out balls. Perfect. Alright, now I've been assuming you're grass. Possibly poison. Yeah, let's save that right away. Poison. Okay, pure poison type. And you have Steel Wing. Reduction. Okay, so that doesn't really matter that much. All right. Okay, now that I actually want to run into it, I won't find it. Poison Steel resist each other, but I honestly can't remember. Again. Fortunately, I think Steel Wing does enough damage that you're just going to destroy Vulpix. Oh, no, maybe not. So we know you're not Ghost. So Psychic, maybe? I have another Pokemon I don't mind using at the players. So we need to level you. Oops, not what I meant to do. I was curious about. Okay. I'm curious if they did their own Pokedex entry or if it did the one I replaced. They answered that. Well, I can actually hurt you now. Don't think Ghost resists steel, which means you're a dual type. I may be wrong on that, but I'm pretty sure Ghost doesn't resist steel. Alright, fine. It's as good a time as any to try. Might get lucky. And now I have a decent amount of Pokemon. I'm not worried as much about the using up the Pokeballs. Yeah, that's pretty much what I expected. Alright. Alright, well, heal up. And go do some fights on the beach. Pretty sure it's not just you. There we go. No? Here we go. You have a Whale Lord. Okay, so that's actually fits more or less. You might actually be water. Like, water, electric, and ice are the main ones here. Oh good, Slygroom. Boomerang, alright, we have an attack. I want to say Boomerang is ground? Yes. Again, the randomizer I'm using this time doesn't seem to randomize attack types, So... so I'm able to actually kind of remember some things. Still gonna do it anyway. I'll try to at least get to the grunt. Zumarill? Looks like poison, maybe? Poison rocks. Poison, rock, ice, be a lot of things. Okay, it's poison. Okay. This actually works out for me. Remember the Pokemon strains originally had, so. Item back here. A light ball. Well, that doesn't actually help me. Okay. Oh, here's the grunt battle. No one to be found. Have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? Or that Pokemon? Oh, there's not gonna be Shroomish around here. I was going to ambush you, but you had to dawdle in Pelbrook Woods forever, didn't you? Took waiting, so here I am. You, Devin Researcher. Enter those papers. Eee! Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You gotta help me, please. What do you think you're doing? What, you're going to protect him? Come across Team Aqua gets any mercy, not even a kid. Come on, battle me. Okay, Jigglypuff. Fighting or dragon? So either way, this is not going to do that much. Those are my best guesses for Jigglypuff's type anyway. I guess Steel is also a possibility. Kame, you're tough. Some nerve man with Team Aqua. Come on, battle me again. Say that, but not Pokemon. Hey, we have Team Aqua also have something to rust, bro. I'll let you go today. But that was awfully close. The Stewie didn't rob me of these important papers. They'll give you a great ball as my thanks. I'll take it. Did Team Aqua's thugs say they were after something in Rust Bro 2? What's a crisis, I can't be wasting time. Alright, well, first things first, we need to go back and heal. No way there's not something over here, right? Of course, yours actually does damage. Right, invisible item. Thunderstone, okay. I'm gonna assume it's still Firestone, Waterstone for the ones I've got. Now, Lancet Berry. Seems to try to steal some Pokemon. Cubone, which may be normal. Maybe it's may actually be ground. Okay, it's not ground. So is it a normal type then? Pokemon doing okay. If one more weak, one avoid battles, or stay out of tall grass. I I was hoping it wouldn't do that much. Alright. Well, if your sound's going off, it's because I have Discord open. Take Bug Pokemon to school and get me some Posture. Actually, what I should do is just mute Discord for now. Don't know why I didn't think of doing that before. Alright, let's see. What do you got? Gyarados? You can be normal, you can be ground, you can fight, you can be a lot of things. You can be extremely annoying, too. Itself, or if it's not weak to itself, resist itself. Scaling will tell me for sure. I said this is going to be the issue. Alright. I just want to get out of the forest. Hypno, which might actually be psychic. No, Boomerang is super effective, so poison? Quick Claw. Quick Claw is nice, but it's not going to help me right now. All right. I'm going to do some stuff off screen, like, before I continue this. So, this is going to be it for now. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Have a great time, or maybe. Bye, guys.